Good evening. It would no doubt be one of the worst cases of road rage this state has ever seen. A 27-year-old man with his whole life ahead of him now dead after being dragged along by a ute in Western Sydney. The driver fled the scene and is on the run. And now police are asking for your help to catch them.
It would have been an awful way to die, hanging off the side of a car, being dragged along for about 100 metres before falling and then run over.
It's really shattered me to know that something like this has happened.
No doubt shocked and confused, people rushed out to help, but it was little use. The 27-year-old man, who was wearing a high-vis vest, died at the scene.
About 8:45am today, emergency services were called to Jersey Road in Blackett after reports a pedestrian had been hit by a car.
A case of suspected road rage at its worst.
The victim had gotten out of the vehicle after being threatened by the car following him, and obviously words were said.
Those who live along Jersey Road at Blackett are devastated.
It was shocking. It's just heartbreaking. I seen them perform CPR on the gentleman, and I also seen them lose him.
Seeing someone laying in the middle of the street is not breathing. I think he wasn't breathing. The police officer kept on trying.
Security cameras captured the lead up to the incident. You can see two vehicles driving from this direction. They go through the roundabout, and from there, it's understood the white car cut off the red one. From there, the unthinkable happened. It's not known if the drivers are known to each other. The driver of the white ute is still on the run.
I'm asking you as a mum, I'm sorry, to please come forward. You've done the wrong thing.
Anyone with information is asked to come forward.
It's road rage, it happens, you know, but to take someone's life over it, I don't think that would ever be something that should ever happen.
Amanda Hart for 10 News First.